Hello, good morning. It's been a while, not doing any running video since the Gombak Ultra Trail 100 km race is about 2 months ago. Today, doing another video running to Bukit Timah Hill. Main focus today is to have a lot of vertical gain. Target to have a 600 meter elevation gain. So see you later. Now we are at Bukit Gombak, Little Quarry view. Okay, update. Now we are reaching Bukit Timah Nature Park. It's 5.6 km in. We are coming uphill now. updates. We are now at 8.5 km in. We already reached Dairy Farm Park. We now go towards Quarry Reservoir. See you later. Quarry. We are at 11 km in, and with 350 meter total elevation gain. So now we are heading back to Bukit Timah Hill, and then to Bukit Batok Nature Park, then back home. See you later. Update. Now is 13.6 km in. We are now back to climbing the Bukit Timah Hill. Okay, see you later. it. We are now at the 15 kilometer in. We just passed the Bukit Timah Hill summit. Now we going down the hill. See you later. We just completed our run. Today we completed 21.5 km with a total elevation gain 667 meters. So today mission accomplished. So see you later, and hope you can subscribe so that to follow my next run will be a Penang Eco 100. On the 23rd of June. So see you, bye bye.